money. But then you want to do my last scene after you found this. How you give me a executive producer if I'm so fucking cuckoo? I executive produce a delivery special that got 2.1 million viewers for VH1. How is this like, how does this make me reckless? You gave me a budget that you never showed me how much the budget was, so you played me? But you really didn't play me. Cause you still gotta, you owe me money. It's black and white. Please, any judge, can we just take this bitch to court? VH1, I was cool with y'all, but y'all let that bitch edit that shit like that, it's not cool. I'm a mama. If I quit with my head up, you bringing shit that I did 3 years ago, really? Y'all always want to downplay people. I had a performance in Atlanta that was fucking awesome. You didn't even play that. Because you're a